me up here now, and I'm going to sit and play a folk guitar for you. And this is from a new company that's been out for a while. That was guitars right out of Poughkeepsie, the finest acoustic guitar I ever played, actually, in my life. So I purchased this one, and it was actually painted by Earl Slick from David Bowie's band right here. And so, this is a song that I wrote about a lake that I used to smoke a lot of pot at in Carmel, New York. It's called Lake Gleneida. When I was in, you know, I guess I was in eighth grade, I don't know. My sister's gonna kill me. But yeah, it's and it's gonna feature Russ Wilson as gonna accompany me here. All right, give it up for Russ Wilson.
Don't ever forget your family.